Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds. Get iPad dash kits at soundmanca.com, car audio tools and training at mobilesolutions-usa.com, and check out innovative car audio gear at ct-sounds.com. Today I'm going to be working on an iPad install for a Toyota Tacoma dash. This is another one of the pre-made dash bezels that I've been selling off my website. I like doing these dash mods because I used to have a Tacoma, so this reminds me of my Tacoma, which was the first vehicle to ever have an iPad installed in the dash. The day the first original iPad came out, we ran down and bought one and put it in my Tacoma and put it on YouTube to make sure we were the first ones to ever put an iPad in a car. That first video went really viral. Things have come a long way since then. Looking back at that old video, I really wish I didn't look like such a mega douchebag with sunglasses chewing a fucking 9 pieces of bubblegum. Want a tip? Here's a tip. This is for the glue tip. I'm going to give this cutoff wheel for my piece of shit Dremel 3000 another try. I'm giving it a second shot. A lot of you suggested other cutoff wheels that I could use for my Dremel, other attachments, but I figure I don't want to get off my ass and go to Home Depot, so I might as well just use these. All these do is melt the goddamn plastic so it cuts it and seals it back shut again. What a piece of shit. Maybe if I use this on Rafa's mom, she'll keep her lips shut. The melted plastic comes off the edges easy enough, whatever. The hole's cut, we're gonna sand it nice and straight to make sure the edges are as straight as we can get them, and then we're gonna mount the iPad kit. I like to mount it from the back side. Mounting the kit from the back side makes it easier to blend the contours of the rounded dash to the flat surface of the iPad kit. I also like to mount Rafa's mom from the back side so you don't smell the bitch's breath. Smells like a burrito inside of a sock. I'm going to use my Mobile Solutions CA glue to tack this kit into place while I measure it, making sure all the sides are straight.
Only slightly, and I attribute that to becoming more familiar with the control, which takes a long time to do, by the way. The graphics and sound are both still decent.
I've been using this needle tip bottle to dispense the CA accelerator onto the glue, which accelerates it and dries it instantaneously. This needle tip bottle allows me to cut down on the fumes because I'm not spraying it into the air, making it airborne, killing less brain cells, allowing me to enunciate my sentences. We're getting there. We didn't eliminate the fumes, we just cut down on them. Soon I'll be able to say a f***ing paragraph without f***ing up. This is just tacked into place. Everything looks symmetrical and even. Tomorrow when I come in, I'll epoxy this bitch into place and make sure it's all sturdy and secure so it can last when it's mounted in the car. Over the years, I've developed my own iPad kits for cars to make this process easier. And I also sell a lot of these kits to other shops that are installing iPads in cars. Eventually, I hope to get to the point where I can injection mold a whole ready-to-go dash bezel. But as of right now, I'm really happy with how far things have come, and thank you guys for help making that happen. I really enjoy seeing your iPad installs. If you like this video, leave a comment and share it with your friends. And make sure to go to soundmanca.com and check out my iPad dash kits. Also go to mobilesolutions-usa.com and take a look through their car audio tools and sign up for their state-of-the-art training seminars. And check out CT Sound's innovative car audio speakers and amps at ct-sounds.com. You're watching season 7 of Amplified. With season 7 of Amplified, I'm going to experiment with bringing you episodes every day, every damn weekday, not the weekends. Amplified itself started off as an experiment, which somehow turned into my job, which I owe you a debt of gratitude for. Thank you, viewers, very much. I appreciate you guys watching the show. We're going to hammer you with episodes. They're gonna be all up in your face, like my balls in Rafa's mom's face. We're gonna bring you episodes Monday through Friday for season 7 until I burn out and my hair. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow.